With a short week and an even shorter bench, Coach Ed Cooley had to rely on his starters today, most notably LaDante Henton. After the game, Coach Cooley talked about Henton's play.
LaDante's in the gym every single day, working on his game, and you know his activity then is being really produced right now. If there's one shot to be taken in a game, I think since I've coached here, even last year, I'm going to give him the ball. I believe in him, and because I've just seen he's proven it over and over and over again. And let's face it, he's having one of those special senior years that we hope continues.
No. The coaching staff and my teammates believe in me and putting me in spots where, I'm good at. So that's what coaching staff have been doing a good job of that. My teammates give me the ball at the right time. And, I'm feeling myself, so it's going in. And I felt more responsibility being more of a leader, with Chris being gone and Jalen and two of our top guards. So I just felt like being a leader on the court and helping our young guys like Kyron and Ben Bentil would be more of what I needed to do.
We're going there to compete. We're going in there to win a basketball game. And, we may have to drop kick the ball in at the buzzer to win, but that's our preparation.
The Friars are back in action again this Sunday at 2 o'clock in Lexington, Kentucky, against the Wildcats on ESPN2. From the Dunkin' Donuts Center, I'm Nick Rojas, Friars.com.